Winter in the Arctic is an endless polar night. Snowy owls are one of the few creatures that live here. Summer brings relief, but also new challenges. For this snowy owl pair, it's raising a family. They have a nest of fragile newborns, and their lives are no longer their own. There are five hungry mouths that constantly need to be fed. And predators are over every hill. This is one family's story of survival in the harsh Arctic tundra. And these parents must work magic to keep their chicks alive. It's winter in the heart of the Midwest, and some remarkable visitors have arrived. These are young snowy owls. They can appear unexpectedly in places like this, and then just vanish. Snowy owls are mystical creatures, a startling sight in broad daylight among the homes and farmlands of Wisconsin. These young snowy owls are here to avoid the worst of the Arctic winter, much farther north. The weather down here is less extreme. And for a young predator, prey is easier to find. These owls haven't yet fully mastered all the skills needed to survive an Arctic winter, as their parents can. A rare glimpse of them like this is as close an encounter with a snowy owl as most of us will ever have. They belong to a faraway winter world, too harsh for us mere mortals. Snowies are one of the biggest owls in the world, standing 2 feet tall, with a wingspan of 5 feet. They also have extraordinary vision. Unique telescopic sight allows them to lock onto prey from great distances. But they'll need more than skill to survive in the Arctic. They'll need courage and determination to take on the land of snow and ice. This is the Arctic. In winter, the sun remains